Irene, tell me about the color orange.
I love to talk about orange. Orange is the second chakra. It represents water, being flexible, but it's also the matrix of our emotions and our feelings and our desire. The positive aspect about that color is that we become more flexible, but also embrace change. Very important aspect. The opposite of that is the imbalances of that orange. When we start to identify, do we have a problem with overeating? Do we have relationship problems? Do we have the same patterns? That is the color orange. But if we allow that and understand the meaning for us as an individual, it will allow, we will embrace change, newness, being more creative and flexible in the moment.
I think I could use a little bit more orange.
Let's work on that orange and really express your emotions and feelings.
I would like that.
In a very positive way.
Yes.